thank you all for everything you've done for me and just for everything. And so I'm going to pray and then I'm going to sing this song. Lord, we love you. We thank you that by your grace that we've had a lot of good times together, a lot of memories, Father, and I just ask that you would take this church and that they would not forget the importance of worship and what worship is actually about. It has very little to do with instruments, and it has a whole lot to do with our hearts, Lord, and our approach to how we come to your throne, because that is what we're doing in prayer and in worship, Father. And it's more than just a moment, and it's reflected in our lives, the way that we worship you, Father. I thank you for Christ Jesus for giving us a reason to sing about, even in pain, even in misunderstanding, Father, even in discomfort, Lord. We know that Christ is greater than anything that this world can throw at us. And Lord, we trust you. Lord, we trust that you have plans for us all. And Lord, I just pray that we seek your face daily and that our spiritual worship is the way that we live our lives and that we live it for the purpose of your glory. Thank you for your love. And I pray that we share your love daily in our speech and our conduct, Father, and our love and faith, that we would share what you have so graciously poured out on us. And I just pray that you be with us the rest of this week to continue in worship and continue to serve one another. In Christ's name.
Think about